LIGO's hits just keep on coming. After its first detection of merging black holes, swiftly followed by finding three more, and then a Nobel Prize, the pair of gravitational wave detectors has made yet another huge discovery. On August 17, 2017, the observatory detected gravitational waves from two neutron stars spiraling together and merging. Just 2 seconds later, a so-called gamma ray burst was detected by NASA's orbiting Fermi Gamma Ray Space Telescope and its Swift Space Telescope. 12 hours after the wave was detected, a team from Las Campanas Observatory in Chile reported a new glowing optical source in galaxy NGC 4993 that was consistent with these findings. And with the advanced tip from LIGO, both radio and X-ray emissions were found a few days later, coming from the same neighborhood. Not only is this the first time LIGO has detected gravitational waves from a neutron star collision, it's also the first time that electromagnetic observations from conventional telescopes accompany the gravitational waves. At wavelengths ranging from ultra-short gamma rays to very long radio waves, the event was seen by observatories around the world. Because we now have visual information to go along with the gravitational waves, new discoveries are being made about the nature of neutron stars. The light coming from the collision showed spectral traces of lanthanides, a group of heavier elements towards the bottom of the periodic table. This strongly suggests that merging neutron stars have been responsible for the creation of heavy elements such as gold and platinum, a long-held theory. Not only that, but the shape of the gamma ray burst was unusually weak. Gamma ray bursts are usually so strong that researchers assume that the gamma rays emerge from two back-to-back jets that shoot out of an explosion like narrow spotlights. The weaker gamma ray burst suggests it was produced when broader jets slammed into a cocoon of matter surrounding the merged neutron stars. While this finding is home to a lot of firsts, it won't be the last. Researchers are positive that with the large amount of gamma ray events out there and the increase in both gravitational and electromagnetic detector sensitivity, we'll be seeing a lot more of these combination events in the future.